Hi everybody, this is Connie. How is everybody doing? Are you ready to finish our drawing? I am. It is like 10:30 at night. I have some news. I got the job that I've been wanting, the job at the college. They called me today and want me to start on Monday, so I'm very happy. But my anxiety tonight is a little bit through the roof. I don't know why, but you know, starting a new chapter in my life, I'm nervous. So anyway, I thought I would color for a bit, and we're gonna finish our drawing. I moved my camera setup. I'm gonna have to move it back and forth every time I want to use it, but this will work. You are sitting on my kitchen island right now. And then I've got my, I don't know if you can see it, this is just my little table lamp that I moved up here, and it seems to be working quite well with the light situation. I can't really tell a ton. Some of it seems to be really bright and some doesn't, so I don't know if I'm going to have to rearrange this some or what, but let's get going. I'm going to start now, and we're going to go fast forward. Ta-da! All done. It's all done. Isn't that crazy? There you go. You can see that better then. The only thing is the pages are a little bit curled up there. Turn it this way. What do you think, guys? I am going to laminate this, actually, because I think it's absolutely gorgeous, and I think it would look very pretty hanging up in my bedroom. So I'm going to show you the other one I've been working on. I got started on it. I did this much of it. There's still a lot to do. So I think we will just move on to that. How do you guys think? Only thing, I've been using a different coloring deal, so I will be right back. I'm going to go get it, and I'll be right back. See, this is the one that I was using. This is the one I was using for my other one. They're the same, just about the same exact thing, but they're just in order a little bit different. So, and I'd already started using these. Okay, so we're just going to get going here. I hope you can see that. Let's see here. There we go. Buddy, would you quit? He is driving me absolutely batshit crazy. Rubbing up against my legs and pushing at me. He wants attention and I'm not giving it to him, so he's getting really pushy. And he's starting to get on my nerves. Oh, that's such a pretty color. Here we go, guys. that's going to be it for tonight, guys. I was going to keep going, but I'm just, think I'm going to watch a movie and go to bed. So I will see you next time in Let's Color. If you like this kind of stuff, please give me a thumbs up, and I'll talk to you very soon. Bye-bye.